Hey guys, Zack Marsh here, and welcome back to Mario Plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. So in the previous episode, we found both of the Relics of Goodness that we need to access the Moon Gate, but what we found out is that we need a full moon to be able to do what we need to do. So unfortunately, we're not going to be able to do that right away. But what we are going to do is we're going to buy some upgrades if we can. We've got... that could be helpful. We already got vamp damage, so we don't need that, but... And Luigi is still using his very basic thing, so we're gonna give him an upgraded weapon. Mario has nothing. Mario has a Mario has secondary weapons. Okay. That could be helpful, considering I think we're about to fight a mid-boss. And then Luigi, do you have anything? Not currently. But it does have increased health, so that could be helpful. Yeah. And it has increased movement. Movement. Ooh. I might need that at some point. Definitely gonna have to buy all the weapons after a point, but I currently can't afford anything else, so skill tree. Let's upgrade that, since we've been meaning to upgrade that. Seems like that's the only thing we can afford on Mario, but... I can't upgrade that any further, but I can upgrade this. Upgrade movement speed. And we're definitely going to... Gonna buy that. We're gonna add to Itchy Feet's movement or range of movement. And we've got a lot of other things that we can buy in other places. What can we buy? I do need to buy Bodyguard's upgrade so that he no longer takes weapon damage. Okay. Upgrade this. Okay. Peach, you don't have anything. You're new to the team. I think we're gonna buy that. Yeah, we're gonna buy that. And we're gonna buy... Been meaning to do this, so I haven't been doing it. That'll help a lot. Being able to dash. Can't afford anything else, so... Guess that's gonna do it for now. And maybe we should swap in some new people. Cause... No, Rabbit Luigi I just spent money on, Luigi I just spent money on, so I think we're gonna keep them. We're gonna keep the Luigis together. I think that's gonna do it. Alright, Anyhoozle. Do the guys follow you, or... No. When the annals of the buns I build up onto the pages will not be heralded as its finest hour. Okay. And then we need to go back to... Spooky Trails. Alright, let's figure out where we're going in Spooky Trails. Mary 3. Here we go. And let us see what we've got. Alright, chapter 5. Okay, so we are just straight up going in. Alright, let's follow this. It's presumably going to lead me to where I need to go. I throw in a penny, but something tells me no good can come from wishing on this particular well. Alright. That's an interesting observation. Alright, it's pointing me in this direction, so I'm assuming we're going in... Oh, no, never mind. Well, process of elimination, I guess. Oh! Oh, that's it! Alright. Calavera, shaved behind the shield. Alright, we're gonna go with extra healthy, but this guy... Alright, we're fighting this guy in an arena we've done before. So let's figure out how to do this. Tacticam. How many enemies are there? There's a Smasher. Smasher I should probably deal with first. Peekaboo. I have no idea what he has. Scaredy Hero repels opponents. Buckle cover, portable cover. Grenade duck. Okay. Aerial, and with a push damage. Aerial movement force. Okay, so he can't go very far. But he has a lot of damage he can do. Okay. Four cells. 15. Precision. Alright, I'm only realizing these guys now that these guys have sniper range. So they can hit me for pretty much wherever they want to go. So Well, it's a good thing that this guy can't go very far, but he also has a lot of weapons that can take him very far, and he can defend himself. I had a feeling when I saw the coffin lid that that's what was going to happen. And he seems to... And also, it seems... Yeah, but it seems that his abilities are tied to what I'm assuming is Rabbid Yoshi. So, he is our new party member... So, he's using our new party member as a weapon. Which makes some sort of sense. I think that'll be better. Okay, that'll give us some range to deal with this guy. The question is, who do I hit? Well, this is a higher percent chance, and he is not behind cover, so... Oh, that's how that works! Oh, that shuts down... Oh, that's helpful! That's very helpful. Okay, that gets rid of the snipe. That gets rid of him. Alright. Get somewhere generally more safe, because hiding behind that cover is a bad idea. That's two of his helpers done. Kind of bubble because it's not behind full cover. Oh, and Mario hasn't moved yet either. Nice. Okay. Alright, you can't move very far, which does help. But he does have that. Oh, okay. Let us... I think... Damn. Okay. Well, time to move. Time to get Luigi out of here. Alright, Luigi should be able to do his thing from up here. Or not. Okay. Gotta get around him somehow. None of these are really good options to move. So I think I'm better off just saving my team jump. I think... he'll have to move in front of me to get where I need to go, but... Luigi's not in a good spot. All right, we need to deal with that damn peekaboo. Oh, he spawns more enemies. That's the gimmick. Okay. Where did the peekaboo move? Over here. There we go. Luigi needs to move to get somewhere closer. Right, I actually hit Calavera.
Let's go.
Shoot him. Okay, we got nothing else. Okay, Mario is a sitting duck right here. We need Luigi to be able to get his vamp damage off. Bubble, because you're getting shot at a lot, and I don't particularly care for it. He's facing the other way. Get somewhere safer. Ziggies. Okay. All right, we can fix that. Stop shooting at him! God damn it! I hate these things. Very annoying. All right, heal. It's not going to be enough. No, I can't shoot him now. God damn it. Okay, we needed that. Luigi. There's not really a safe place for him to land. But getting him behind cover seems like the best idea. Right, if Rabbid Luigi's going down, you might as well go down swinging. Shoot him. All right. Alright, there goes Mario. God. There goes Luigi. Alright. Rabbit Luigi. Oh, this is not gonna go well. Oh, this is gonna be terrible. No, he's just outside my range. Okay, kill this guy. At least give you some sort of health. Okay. That did not go well. Restart. Okay! We died! The boss we really shouldn't have died to, but okay. Let's try this again. Okay. All right, did not work as intended last time, but can. Okay. Calavera's gonna move now, but that's, again, two of his opponents. Unfortunately, the problem with Calavera is that he just has the ability to hit around cover. And there's not really any way around that. Let's move somewhere where we can actually hit him. No, that doesn't work either. I wasted my hero shot last time I did this. I remember that. Can't hit him there. But when he inevitably moves, we'll have him. I can't hit him from where I am with Mario, so unfortunately Mario is just screwed. But maybe Mario can hit someone else? No. Okay, never mind. And Rabbids Luigi. Or is that a range? Okay. Shoot him. I don't dare waste my hero sight. End me turn. Okay. Ow. Okay, but maybe now we can do something. He's within range now, so that should work. Hit him? Weaken him. That's about all you can do, but yeah, there's with no chance of his attack hitting, there's no point. Okay. Okay. This is the same thing that happened last time. Okay. And my console's overheating, goddammit. Okay. Alright. Okay. right? I guess, Mario, you can deal with some of the other enemies that are being nuisances. Alright, Mario's probably gonna die, and I'm not gonna be particularly surprised. Yep, now Luigi's the only one able to deal with this. Okay. Yep, Luigi's dead. Alright, let's try this again! Calavera is a that's not helpful! I already know this. Calavera does not help. That does not help any in any sort of way with dealing with Calavera. Alright, I would not be surprised if this is the only thing we do today, because God, is this boss mean. Alright. Calavera! I'm coming for you! And then we'll unlock a new character, probably. Get this guy, move to cover. Because currently these are the only guys we can deal with. Kill this guy. Alright. Rabbid Luigi. Deal with these guys. Bubble. Okay. That takes care of the. That's all. That only leaves the Smasher, but we can deal with the Smasher. The Smasher is not hard to deal with. Well, actually, maybe he is. If he immediately zones in on Mario, I'm a little worried. Frick. Gotta turn on Hero Sight because he's inevitably gonna move. You know what? Hold on. Deal with the Smasher. Actually, no. Get rid of his... Yeah, now his damage is back to normal. Should, or at least it should be. Alright, and Luigi does not have anything yet. I'm a winner. But stone means he can't move, which does help significantly. And shooting you isn't gonna do anything, so we're gonna move. We're gonna just wait for you to come to us. Now he's gonna get tag teamed by the brothers. Yeah. That did a lot of damage. Fantastic. That's what I've been trying to do. Oh, that's what I've been trying to do. That makes me happy. Oh, that's what I've been trying to do. You know what? Chase him. Calavera won't be able to get away from that. And then that frees up Luigi to do... I don't know what, but... Just a little shy. Okay. Rabbids, Luigi, you need to move to a better spot. Both because, you know. Blast him. Did that honey him? No. But it was damn close. And then Luigi's drone should just do its thing. And I don't really want to move. This is the real thing, though. Okay. Calavera can't move very fast, so he is unfortunately going. The drone is eventually going to catch up with him. Of course. I forgot he can do that, but. Okay, but it is distracting him from attacking me, so that is helping like I thought it would. Alright. Drone! bubble, because I'm getting the feeling you're going to get shot at. And now we can't move! Where are they going to do that? Okay. We can keep him in one place. We might be able to do this. Give your brother an assist. About this little dude over here. If nothing else. Zack gets one more enemy off the field. And I'm not sure how much that helps, because I lost Rabbit Luigi. One shot. Done! Woo! Welcome to our Red Tag Alliance! Anyone who wishes to aid in our quest to make the Mushroom Kingdom whole again is gladly received. Okay, that was trash. Legitimately. They expected me to do that in 5 turns? How? How was I ever going to be able to do that? Alright, Rabbit Yoshi joins the team. Scream and Striker scatters enemies to set up the hero's counterattack. Dash and Dandy heads up to 5 enemies in a row!
Oh.
Alright, it's your new weapons available. Get powerful new weapons for your heroes. Oh. He looks amazing. Or in any case. Do we put him on the team? Let's put him on the team. I want to see what he does. Rabbit Yoshi! I want to see what he does. Hold on a second. Skill tree. Ooh, he's got a lot of points. Let's give him some points. Ultra Dash! You're also able to use those submarines while on the move! Oh, we're definitely buying his Ultra Dash right away. Okay, we're buying the Rubber Ducky. Grenade Duck! Toss overhead at the target for extra attack affecting all enemies within range. Fantastic. We're gonna buy this. Scaredy Rabbit! Okay, so he was using Rabbit Luigi's ability, Rabbit Yoshi's abilities to fight me there. Double our show, make it our show up to absorb up to two attacks in a row. Ooh. Okay, boost our shoulder abilities of outpace me's movement based damage has been maxed. 100%, great. Okay, we're gonna buy. We're gonna buy that. Okay, and Roryo, what did you? What can you buy now? We're gonna buy an increase to your M power. We have a Peach we're not really using, but I guess we'll buff her movement. Rabbit Luigi. Buff your HP because you've been dying way too much. So the long and short of it, he's been dying a lot, and I wanted to stop. Okay. Okay. I think that's... Well, where can I buy something for Luigi? Because he's got 30 points that he's not using. I don't think I can buy anything for him is the problem. Alright, in case... Alright, well that was marvelous. Okay, we're gonna see what Rabbit Yoshi can do. Because he looks fun. He looks all sorts of ridiculous. And I'm really okay with it. Alright. This will definitely help by being able to force people out of cover. Ooh, okay. I want to see what Rabbit Yoshi does. We probably won't be seeing that in this episode. Oh, now that's just mean. Okay. Well, now we know. Okay, we didn't do that correctly, and I know why we didn't do it correctly. Hop back into the portal. Back into the cannon. Okay, perfect. And we get... more weapons! Alright, Hydrant Hammer. Extinguish your antagonists with this iconic symbol of safety and protection. It's a fire hydrant on a stick. Where did... Okay. Oh... This game's delightful. This game is just delightful. It's got a lot of weird, quirky stuff in its... world building and everything, but it's delightful. In any case, I'm assuming this will be a good place to leave it. World 6, double barreled. Okay, we're gonna leave it here, I think. We're gonna quit to Peach's Castle. Calavera took a lot longer than I was expecting it to. So yeah, we're not gonna be doing much else today. We're gonna go into World 3-6 next time. But, yeah, I don't know why Calavera was still such a struggle to beat, but we'll do it. And I know these chapters are usually, they're usually nine, so... Six, seven... Oh no, math-wise, we'll see how that works out. But we're gonna just leave it here, I think, and we're gonna continue onward with this next time. So, put to Peach's Castle. I haven't done any sort of progress in this chapter, so that's fine. And, yeah, we got a new friend. Who's just a little bit weird. But, he's just quirky. He's just quirky and wonderful. Alright, in any case, Rabbid Yoshi. I'd like plants to give bloom to beautiful flowers, so in this case I'm not so sure. Alright, I do like how every time we beat something, and that's something I haven't really commented on, but every time we do something, we make progress in the game, something new gets added to the hub world. And I find that amazing. Like, the plants from Calavera's thing have been added. We've got wind sails and other things from other parts of the game. We've got, what is it? What else? We've got the bonsai bill and the underwear, which was from World 2. We've got just all sorts of things. Yeah, every time we beat something, they add something new to the hub world, and I find that glorious. Yeah, like Princess Peach's Castle is noticeably different as well. So yeah, it's fun. This game's fun and a delight. Like, cause that's just really fun little detailing. It's like something you're not gonna pick up as you start the game, but as you go on, it is definitely something I've noticed. There's cobwebs and other things. It's just something I noticed that I feel like I should finally bring attention to, and I love that. But in any case, I think we are going to leave this particular episode of Mario and Press Rabbids Kingdom Battle here. We are going to continue onward with this, and I have no idea what's coming next. So, but we do have more chapters that we need to play through. So I am excited to see how that plays out. But in any case, I am going to be leaving this episode here, though, because honestly, the boss was a lot more to handle than I thought it was going to be. And honestly, I just ran out of time to record something else. But, you know, for the time being, we are just gonna leave it here. I'm gonna continue with this, definitely. We're gonna play. I don't know when I'm gonna continue with this, because I know my work is gonna get busier soon. I am currently in the process of kind of scaling down my content for, like, late November and all the way through December, because I know I'm not going to have time to record stuff. But, well, for the most part, but yeah, that's usually what I do November, December. I would like for it to not be that case, but, you know, it is what it is. I want to, hopefully one day I won't have to do that. But, in any case, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, be sure to follow me on Twitter in the description below. Be sure to check out my Discord. I am trying to do movie watch-alongs. Link as always is just down in the description of that. I changed the link recently, so that should help you actually find it. And also, be sure to go and check out my Twitch. We stream on both platforms, both here and over on Twitch. If you have not seen either, if you want to, depending on what platform you want to watch, we do stream on both. But honestly, it's a matter of preference. If you prefer YouTube systems, then yeah, stay here. But if you want to kind of do raids and stuff, by all means, go check out Discord. Go check out Twitch. I have been having a lot of fun with Twitch, and I like the community aspect of Twitch. So definitely go check out Twitch as well. They're like it's worth watching it on both and casting judgment that way. And finally, if you want to see more content from me, then be sure to check out the videos linked in the end screen. The top video is the most recent video. It may or may not be this video. Or some bottom video is a video recommended to you based on what you've already seen from me. So if you want to try something new, or see more of what you like, then be sure to check both of those videos out. And as always, if you want to support the show, be sure to go check out Patreon. Yeah, it's just got a bunch of cool perks and a way of saying thanks. Just go do that. Because sometimes being a content creator can be expensive. And, you know, it helps me get closer to doing this for a full-time job, so I would appreciate that. But, in any case, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And until next time, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace! Cut out the gold. Okay, that was terrible.